This is a song that Lynn Miles wrote, who's a Canadian songwriter, and I learned this song a few years ago because it was just absolutely beautiful. When we moved to this area and we're living near Cumberland, it became even more meaningful for us. And now after a few months of horrible things happening in the coal mines, it means even more now. So we'd like to do Black Flowers for you.
Busy man, he's got a clean blue shirt, he's on song.